Titans back in late. Ran sub 30 in leading all the way here at her last run as they move in well. Light on. Set to go. Race 6. 250 Little Bitty. 260 Lightning Lola. Racing. Lightning Lola, a bit of a patchy start. Stunning Jiggy out quickly. Aston Ammo going really fast. Lightning Lola's last early. They go to the back and Aston Ammo ran right up the track and diving through. Nick's Jacket took over and got clear. Aston Ammo second. Lightning Lola railing through. Then came Webleg Nick. Next is Stunning Jiggy from Little Bitty. Then Magic Hat and Hot Producer. Front runner is Nick's Jacket closing though. Lightning Lola up to the turn and then Webleg Nick straightening. It's Nick's Jacket in front. Lightning Lola moving up. Nick's Jacket. Lightning Lola has gone home too well. Second either Webleg Nick or Nick's Jacket, and behind those Little Bitty, they gap the others, headed by Stunning Jiggy, Aston Ammo, Hot Producer, and Magic Hat back at the end. The time is around 30 and 50. So got the prize in the end. Lightning Lola, she was only fair away, and then she couldn't really muster down the home straight the first time, but she got to the rail with some clear room and really zipped through down the back. And has been too good in the end. Numbers are 2, 8, and third home number 5. 2, 8, 5 in the frame. 30 and 55 the run. 7 is fourth home. 2 Lightning Lola, John Mundy and Aaron Mundy. A black and white pitch, November 2014. DJ's Octane.